See that the blues float down along the Mississippi and mingle in a catchy whirlpool with snappy march beats of the city's countless brass street bands. So much the range at the 19th century's close. Warmed by the kiss of the Caribbean sun and sea, that fertile primal mix stirred into the first movements of what we now call jazz. So the catchy whirlpool refers to this mix, and it's a mix of various music forms, various marching beats, and various street bands. Thus, we can say that the catchy whirlpool most likely refers to a blend of musical forms that contributed to the birth of jazz, that stirred into the first movements of what we now call jazz. Thus, we choose option D.